Peggy 16.
Hello there, this is Gabe Graziani, your community developer for Prince of Persia: The Forgotten Sands. I'd like to show you how to unlock new play win rewards in The Forgotten Sands on PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, and PC. Now, before you can access Uplay features, you must be connected to the internet on PC, Xbox Live on 360, or PSN on PS3. For Xbox Live, both Gold and Silver accounts will give you access to Uplay. To begin, choose Uplay from the main menu. You'll need to log in to Uplay using your Ubisoft login info. This is the same login you use to access ubi.com and official Ubisoft forums, so just type your username and password into the necessary fields. If you haven't got a Ubisoft account yet, it's totally not a big deal, because you can just hit the Register Now button and hook yourself up by answering a few simple questions. Once you've logged in, you should see this screen. All you have to do now is scroll over to the left and you'll find the Win tab, which you can select by pressing A on 360, X on PS3, or by clicking OK on PC. As you can see, Uplay rewards are listed here. They include a theme for 360 and PS3 or wallpaper on PC, some bonus experience points you can use to upgrade the prince's abilities, an Ezio skin, and a special time attack version of the arena challenge mode. In the time attack arena, you'll have to defeat waves of enemies as quickly as possible. It requires the highest level of badassery to achieve top scores in this mode. And of course, it's available only through Uplay. In order to unlock these rewards, you need Uplay units, which you earn by playing through the game itself. You can see how many Uplay units you currently have on the top of the screen. See them? They're right next to your Uplay login name. Remember when I said that you earn Uplay units by playing through the game? You can find out the specific things you need to accomplish in order to earn your Uplay units by scrolling over to the Uplay Actions tab. I'm going to demonstrate unlocking the Ezio skin. I've got plenty of Uplay units, so I just have to select my reward and press X on PS3, A on 360, or click OK on PC. Then I confirm that I really want to spend my Uplay units on this reward, and bingo, it's unlocked. Now that I've unlocked the skin, I just jump out of Uplay and return to the game. As you can see, there's an option for me to select the Ezio skin now. And that's how it works for all of the rewards in Prince of Persia: The Forgotten Sands. Don't forget, PC players can unlock rewards using the Uplay website as well. We'll be rolling out more Uplay features like Help, Share, and Shop in the near future, so be sure to check Uplay often. For more info on Uplay, head over to www.uplay.com. Thanks for watching!